All right, so if you look at the pile, it's all gone. Give yourselves one more round of applause. Okay, so before lunch, we got one more task. As you can see, there's rainwater collected there. So they get the rain, they collect it, so they put it to good use, but sometimes there's not enough rain. And water is expensive to buy. So water for bathing, water for washing clothes, and water for construction, they actually get from the river. So what we're gonna do is, if you get into your pairs, and we're gonna go down to the river, it's a good place to also wash off, and we're gonna come back up and have lunch.
We are on our way down to the river to collect some water for the village.
Clean up.
Yeah.
All right, leaders, before we partake in this beautiful meal, we're going to hand it over to Jacob to lead us in grace.
Clean up. Wow, look at that. Compared to that.
That's pretty good.
Oh, there goes. We got one rice grain.
Bye.
Here, we found your brother.
We just finished our boodle feast, and we are now heading to the outdoor chapel to look at the amazing view city, and also to have some time for prayer and reflection.
Take a look at this scene, and then I'll randomly pick someone. Don't raise your hand, I'll randomly pick someone. Tell me what scene in the Bible or what story in the Bible this is related to, and then tell me why. Okay?
Good one, Jesus made wine.
What's that story called?
Wedding in Cana. That was actually something the like first that. Recorded Sorry. Miracle in the Bible that Jesus did, turning water into wine. What do you think now?
Oh my god.
It's just grass.
I know, you're sweating. Ow.
Right now we're walking over to the viewpoint just to take a picture of this miraculous sight.
One, two, three.
Everybody in.
San Mateo,
one, three. One, two, three. San Mateo.